Welcome, friends and family, to our very first Vespers concert. We thank you so much for being here with us, and we hope you enjoy our Vespers service.
For centuries, we have been waiting for the Messiah. Many have claimed to be the Messiah, but we still continue to watch and wait. There is a man named Jesus from Nazareth, and I wonder if he is more than just a man. Could he be the Messiah, a ray of hope in a hopeless world?
Thank you.
Filled with living water. He spoke to everyone, not just the important people. Many teachers only chose wealthy followers. Jesus could have chosen anyone, but he has been asking people like fishermen and tax collectors to follow him. If Jesus asked, would you choose to follow him?
That's good. Yeah. Oh, I didn't notice that. Oh, that was cute.
You are my all. I like that one.
I have seen so many amazing people I haven't followed Jesus. I've seen lepers healed in an instant and storms calm. With all these miracles, I still can't seem to get it right. I didn't know it'd be this hard. I didn't think I should fall so hard. But each time I mess up, Jesus is right there, rescuing me.
Thank you. I have a hungry heart, a heart that was hungry for love that would never go away. Jesus healed my heart and was everything he needed. But then he was taken and crucified. My heart was broken when he laid him in the tomb. And I thought that was the end of the story, but it wasn't.
Thank you.
It will start my Easter weekend. And Miss Rasmussen, that was delightful. Let's give them another round of applause. Will you stand as I stand and go? Lord, these children glorified your name and told your story ever so clearly. May your story bear harvest. May their songs bear fruit this evening and beyond. Oh, how you love us, and this is how you loved us. You sent your son to die for us, that here we can breathe and listen to beautiful music. Thank you for this wonderful Easter program. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
As the bulletin says, may your Easter be a time of reflection, love, and joy. Have a blessed Sabbath.